In the last 10 years, I spent my life in Singapore, China, and Australia. I find people, they are pretty keen for the digitalization. So I want to bring that mindset to Haibong, to Germany, and even to Europe. Hello, I'm Chunyang Chen, and I'm holding the chair of Software Engineering and AI in Haibong campus. As a researcher, as a professor, we want to do some research with the impact. At TUM, I want to bring my latest research into the real-world industry context. So in the last few years, we have been working on the intersection between software engineering and AI. For example, we use AI like large language model and ChatGPT to automate some software development process like software testing. In the Haibong campus, we have both a cohort of students from management school and CIT school. So to equip the management school students with more technology background, we should tell them more about what is digitalization so that they are well prepared for the future job markets. My research is mainly about software engineering and AI. I try to do some integration with both disciplinary. So we try to do more like AI-centric software, especially for the old people and also the disabled users. That's why we will also have some collaboration with people from social science school. Work is important, but we should also focus on our personal life. So sometimes I will relax myself by playing with my kids, do some hiking, just to refresh my mind.